The WEH TW710 connector has been specifically developed to connect to fuel lines for engine hot testing. The short design with a 90-degree media inlet is ideally suited to narrow spaces and so it meets the demands of compact applications. An integrated shutoff valve prevents leakage, which makes it environmentally friendly and enables safe operation for a clean working environment. It is suitable for function and pressure testing of fuel lines having beads or collars.